Life is about discovering the little things inside yourself that make you happy, and then figuring out how to encourage those little things to grow. It's what Mom and I try to do every day, encourage you to grow. And so, I'm going to leave you with three more quotes from your childhood. The first is again from Winnie the Pooh. Promise me you'll always remember. You're braver than you believe, and stronger than you seem, smarter than you think, and loved more than you'll ever know. The second is from Mom's favorite, Shel Silverstein, who wrote, listen to the mustn'ts, child, and listen to the don'ts. Listen to the shouldn'ts, the impossibles, the won'ts. Listen to the never haves, then listen close to me. Anything can happen, child. Anything can be. And lastly, to paraphrase from your favorite book that Mom and I used to read to you each and every night, we love you forever. We'll like you for always. As long as we're living, our babies shall be. We love you.
With every breath.